What's up, vlog? So, this is my graduation vlog. I'm graduating today, and I'm speaking at my graduation, but I'm honest about it. I got my stuff back here. Currently, like, doing whitening strips, and I'm just changing right now because I got like 10 minutes until they come pick me up. This is the fit. I have my whitening strips on still, but yeah.
This is Lindsay right here driving.
Hi. We're on our way to our school now. It's like 5:30-ish. And yeah, it's my cap, you guys. Very nice. Hey, Angel, very nice. Everybody's all decked out. It is definitely raining. There's so many people here. Vlog.
Uh-oh, so close.
It's 0.5.
Oh my God.
Very nice. Outfit. Oh, tell us. The dogs are out.
The dogs are out.
I didn't get to paint them. Again, I didn't get to paint them.
But yeah, everybody's here. Hey. We got cross country gang right here.
Hi.
Cross country.
Is this a vlog?
Yeah.
Like a final goodbye vlog?
A final goodbye vlog. Are you ready? Yeah. Are you nervous?
It's not a goodbye.
We're still gonna leave. It's a goodbye for me. I'm just playing. Are you guys nervous already?
A little bit.
We are here. Woo! I'm excited. How do you feel, Miss Speaker? Grad Speaker?
It's surreal. I'm excited. I'm kind of just...
Can we get a sneak peek at a speech, or is it a surprise?
No.
Surprise?
It's a surprise.
Saving it for the...
But we know it'll be a banger.
Yeah.
What's 4 plus 4?
Bro, A&A is going to be a banger speeches.
Yeah.
We're on top, always. We are here, 360.
Make sure you give me a spotlight.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, say hi. There's Aaron. These are the all guest speakers. No,
you
graduation
guys,
speakers.
Also, I'm going to go down and... Wait,
to everybody. That's crazy.
This is absolutely crazy. I'm actually kind of nervous.
Nervous. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Where is she?
Where? Right there.
Oh. I'm blind. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, let's get it. Look at that. Woo! I'm good at this now.
Woo! Y'all, we out here. We're graduating. Woo! Y'all, we out here, y'all.
Thank you.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
La vista, la vista. There we go. Here we are, Lindsay. We out here, y'all.
Oh my God.
We out here, y'all. Everybody's right there.
Oh my God.
But that's so many people. Hey. There's Tien. Aaron. Oh shit. Oh fuck this, it's raining. Look, everybody's lined up right there.
Y'all gonna laugh like,
oh my God. Hey, we're graduating.
Let me do 5-5. Woo! Where? Oh, I see it. They're about to start walking. Oh, they're so high! Woo! Oh yeah, Andy! Woo! Rihanna! Woo! Very nice. Who's still walking? Oh my gosh.
It's a Tori. Alex Vicuña Perez.
wear that poncho.
Would any of you like some snacks? On my way here, I stopped by the Shell gas station and I picked out these snacks. I picked out Dynamites and I picked out cheese croissant Danish. You might be looking at them and thinking they're ordinary snacks, but that's not true. I brought these snacks with me today, not only because they're my favorite, but because they symbolize something far more important to me. This one represents self-discipline, and this one, I think this one represents work ethic. My name is Alexander Vicuna Perez, and I'm honored to stand before you as the student body president and salutatorian of the class of 2023. My motivation has been rooted in Shell gas stations. As a young child, I would wake up at 5 a.m. to go with my mom and watch her work in the kitchen while I sat in the corner. Seeing her hand make 80 burritos each morning by 7 a.m. was inspiring. She was precise, ensuring every burrito had the same amount of cheese, beans, and even weighed the same. She oftentimes had aches and pains, yet always came home with a smile, never complained, and was ready to repeat it all over again the next morning. Although my siblings and I couldn't get the materialistic things we desired, what I gained while sitting in the kitchen with my mom was far more valuable. My mom gave me special gifts, the gift of self-discipline and the gift of a strong work ethic. I come from a single-parent household and will be the first in my family to graduate high school and go on to attend college. And because of this, I've seen firsthand the barriers that arise from not having an education, which is why I've used my adversities and turned them into opportunities. I share this with you to show that whatever stereotypes and barriers are placed upon you, you can defy them. This is my motivation. What's yours? Your motivation may stem from taking care of your younger siblings or watching your parents work two jobs just to make ends meet. For some, the thought of being the next professional athlete is enough, and for others, the thought of just getting their bag up is plenty. Although we don't share the same struggles or motivators, we all managed to get here together. This is exactly why we're graduating today. I would like to commend each of you for persevering through your own struggles and finding opportunities through them. Whether you go off to continue your education, join the military, or dive straight into the workforce, you should remember that Foster High School was your foundation for all of this. Thank you, teachers, staff, faculty, and thank you to Ms. Fachamba. Words cannot express my gratitude for your help. Para los padres que no pueden ayudar a sus hijos debido a la barrera del idioma, su hijo es increíble. Por eso es que se gradúan hoy. Ustedes hicieron lo que pudieron y hicieron mucho más de lo que piensan que han hecho. Lastly, I would like to thank my family. To my siblings, Samantha, Daniel, thank you for always being my biggest supporters. I hope that as you see me here today graduating, you are inspired and can see that anything is possible. To my mom, Ana Perez, Mom, gracias por siempre apoyarme y creer en mí cuando yo no podía. Quiero que sepa, sin usted no estaría logrando esto, por eso es que esta diploma es para los dos. Usted vino a este país con solo un sueño. Yo he pasado este sueño de la vida. Me enseñó lo que ningún niño pudo. Me diste la voluntad de triunfar y por tu ejemplo yo aprendí que es trabajar duro. Mientras me guiabas a través de estos 18 años, no sé si alguna vez te diste cuenta que la persona quien siempre quería ser era usted. Mom, estoy inspirado en su historia y estoy bendecido por tenerte como madre. Te quiero. As I said before, next, this one represents the future for you, the class of 2023. And this one represents mine.
Class of 2023.
Ryan Bonds Lee. The salutatorian, Alexander Vicuña Pérez. The salutatorian, Alexander Vicuña Pérez. Josh Favela. Trina Lee. Zoe Alethea Gonzalez. Paula Chu. Abiera Tia Marie Jello.
Lindsay Paula Chu.
We're graduated.
Alexa.
Aaron Seku Fola. Sakupo. Lamia Juderia.
Tian Tran.
Sunny Noy.
Sunny!
Malia Samaji Tucker. Brianna Jocelyn Cruz Basurto.
Yes!
Noy.
Yes!
Alexa Sofia Garcia Becerra. Tata Sagai.
Andy Liu. Natalie Chambers.
Sahar Jazz Batar.
Yes, Sahar!
Sierra Autumn Roberson.
Tin Tran. Jocelyn Ann Obispo Bird. Adela Alice. Esther Mung. Angel Jimenez. Trayvon Montes. Miguel Jimenez Jimenez. Miguel Jimenez Jimenez.
Let's go, Miguel!
Christian Martin Juco.
Graduates, please stand and face your family. Take hold of your tassel and move it from right to the left and keep fostering your heart forever. Woo! I present to you the graduated class of 2023.
Yeah!
I present to you the graduated class of 2023.
We graduated!
I'm a vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring. Put it on everything. And I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with the crown. Yes. I'm blessed, yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me, but I couldn't do it all alone, we, young money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside, Jamaica.
so proud of you.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
Hola. Hey. What's up?
Can I do the outro?
Tell them bye, yeah.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
That's it? I was like, wait, that's it, bro?
Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And tune into Alex's college vlogs.
College?
You're going to vlog college, right?
Yeah. Maybe.
Look out for the last week of school vlog. Wait, yes. What vlog is this one?
The grad vlog. This is coming out before the last week of school. Let's bunch up. This can be the thumbnail.